One of the major keys we found, the first high-performing habit, is seek clarity. And what we found is one of the practices that high performers do is they define the feeling they're after. And so when we had to explain that and later talk about it in the energy chapter, we had to differentiate between feelings and emotions, and they are different. Emotions tend to be, they're the same.
Yeah.
Like they're physical. They're almost always automatic, even though in the brain is creating associations, there's lots to happen. For us, it just kind of...
Emotion comes up.
Yeah, you're watching a movie and you're just sad and you're like, oh my gosh, you know, I'm crying. You didn't even have the tissues ready. You're just like, blah, you know? But the feelings are usually interpretations that we make of what that emotion was and how it sticks and the meaning we give it to it.